Oh, that's a major leak going on. Patch low pressure helmet. Dangerous steam over there. A plasma rifle. Don't mind if I do. Plasma rifle. Damn. What's the damage on that one? 70? Oh, shock cannon. I could have used. Why didn't I notice that before? I'm gonna get rid of the shock stick. I don't use melee stuff, so. I'm still overweight. Wait. Advanced defensive helmet. Got two of them. Patch low pressure. Yeah, it's garbage. Have one on already, so we're almost good. Elite troop armor, 36, 26. Keep thinking I want to save this for something because you know I'm gonna get rid of it. I just realized there is no good reason. What's blinking in the journal? Codex. Bothers me with the flashes. Like, it's probably telling me combat? I need to use. Yes. My patience! Alright. Have you brushed your teeth with Auntie's blinding white paste today? No, it may be blind. I couldn't use it. Lift lockdown on the hallway door. Okay. Hallway door unlocked. As is protocol, unauthorized entry will be marked in Site Supervisor Crane A records. That's good for him. Oh, Reuben Porter. Okay, Chief Site Safety Engineer. We've seen his messages elsewhere. From Porter R. We need a new code for the armory lock over in the storage facility. Make it complicated so Orson can't sneak in there again, and do not write it down this time. Use your brains, Porter. From Jay Martinez. Auntie knows best. Okay. How about in this order? The month of your birthday, 1. How many security rotations we have per hour, 2. The number of accidents we've had this month involving that damn culture processor, 3. The maximum volume in milliliters of reptodon stomach acid a human being can ingest before we consider it lethal, 4. We've seen that elsewhere. Okay, so you want the password to be 1234. Got it. Sounds fine, thanks, Porter. You've gained storage facility passcode. Alright. Who's calling who, stupid? I'd say we should stay away from that. Oh boy. Does this go? This goes out.
Security, but
one for good measure. Okay. Empty bins. So this goes up. A shovel. Okay, so we can, if we hold F, we break that down. Transfer? Oh no. Not what I want. Ordnance control breakdown. Okay. That's another way of doing it. So you have to go back into your inventory, obviously. Seems funny sneaking around with a grenade launcher, but we're doing it, aren't we? Goes out. Is this where we've been? This is where we've been. We just went out side and then back up again. But then I've already looked here. Yeah. So at some point we went downstairs, I just don't remember doing so. Oh, when we went down there, got it. I understand now. Is this a terminal that we can use? No. I'm so glad we can actually go through companions. It's a weird thing to say, but yeah, he's getting stuck. Okay, so this is it then. We've got that. We've got this. And that goes out. There's some kind of like big bay door or something. Can I access him? Wait. Completely unrealistic, I know. You could pull off a guy's armor from the other side of this.
Quiet now.
Have I been in here as well? I guess so. Well, if I am, I missed this stuff. Yeah, I've apparently been in here. Just missed a few things. Yeah, I've been all through here. Alright. So I think we've explored the whole area. Tell you the truth. Trying to be thorough and not miss anything. Well, then again, I missed this. I should put this down. So what about research? What was the research in the other lab? Jameson is pissed off, but otherwise fine. Head back to Roseway to give Anton the good news. So wait. The secret lab is where Vaughn's stuff is. Vaughn's and Anton's research. All right. I guess we'll head for the other lab. Meters that way. Lab protective monocle. The best in safety wear for when you really want to protect your sight. Guess these pistols didn't work out for them, huh? Oh crap! I hit F. I gotta stop doing that. See this? You hold F. And that's what I was trying to do, hold F, and I took my inhaler. And every time I take that, it tells me I should take that. I really gotta fix that. Yeah, I gotta get rid of that. What does this give you? Engineering plus 15, perception minus 1, you don't see as well. Oh, the humanity. Hold up. See, these things we pick up automatically. We have to, then we Yeah, there's no way around it. Sure, you're both with me. Deforesting machine. Is that what that is? A deforesting machine?
The most beautiful places are often the most deadly.
No kidding.
Why do they have to build the lab so damn far away? I guess the trek alone is meant to deter the curious.
There's somebody in there. These things are tamed canids. Marauder lookout. He's not very good at looking out, is he? Oh boy, we've got another one over there. This is the one I've modded, yeah. Well, still, I think we're better off with this one. This could go south. I wonder if we can not alert the guy all the way over there. Should be a good idea. He's coming this way. Oh.
Nice kill.
Oh crap. Oh, a lot closer. Is it? That wasn't as bad as I thought. Okay.
We didn't have many trees in Edgewater. Seems a shame to cut them down.
I agree. I didn't even notice the trees cut down. Enemy killed. Did we kill somebody? Or does it count the mine as an enemy? Oh, I killed that little thing. Probably the mine was over here, blew them both up. Okay. Abandoned data pad. To whom it may concern, I've been an anti-Cleo man my whole life. When I got promoted to the Roseway deforestation team, I felt privileged and honored. I believed anti-Cleo was going to tame the wild landscape and pave it over with civilization. Better than nature. That's your motto. I wanted to be a part of that initiative. I wanted to see Roseway become an object of envy among corporate outposts. I wanted to wave our quarterly reports in front of every Spacer's Choice worker I've ever known and laugh in their face. I worked from dawn to dusk without a word of complaint. Now you have me working on a building. Now you have me working on building walls around a town. We've given up on expansion and half the town's already been relocated. Worst of all, the deforestation team's been disbanded and my equipment's left to rust in the landscape. If you're reading this, then you have found my letter of resignation. I would rather make my own way as an outcast, living outside the law, than work under these conditions. A.H. Stun Baton Ultra. Really? A TNL Stun Baton, popular among the colonies and law enforcement and those who steal from them. Dealing quick strikes of shock damage. Tempted to keep it, it's just the stuff's overweighing me. What does the codex want now? Logs? I probably killed a sprat when I just killed that other thing. When I shot that other mine. I said I killed something for 120 experience. Some people along the road over there. Secret lab. You're gonna put the word secret lab all over it. These people have no common sense. Did I look at this one? Maybe. What happens if I stand under this? Nothing. These are the tamed ones we are fighting. Where was that fire again that I saw? Someone had a campfire? Maybe behind those trees? I see guys along the road. Just don't see a fire at this point. Or was the fire just in my head? Vandal, goon. Oh, the fire was behind there. I see it. How's my, I need to repair this stuff. Oh, that's in bad condition. That's what I'm using right now? Just swap that out. Just Deadeye Assault Rifle. Oh, that's the thing the guy was using. This thing have to charge up or something?
That's the last of them.
Huh. Is that how this thing works? You have to get right up close to somebody. Oh, is it not working right? Got me, man. Wait. This is the Montag also is the same? Tactical shotgun. Maybe I'll use this for a little while. I need to get to a workbench and fix my items. Oh, how cozy we were here. Rebuilt mining gear. Did I miss one? I'm not sure. One, two. Not sure, I didn't really paying attention where these guys were running off to. I want my scope. I mean, that's a little bit. Oh, there is definitely someone over there. Outlaw Striker?
Easy does it.
Where'd the Striker go? So I've got Outlaw, Outlaw, and somewhere around here, Outlaw Striker.
Trouble incoming, Captain.
I'm too far away with the shotgun to blow that thing up. Oh, there's a lot of these guys. Let's Parvati. Crap. Oh, really? Take care of these guys and I'll see you in a bit. I should have been using the grenade launcher actually for that. Okay, so I have the Vermin. Looks like a pretty awesome pistol. I'm gonna make my grenade launcher as well. So I'm gonna be switching to that. Well, it's Parvati. I'm sorry, Parvati. Ow. Oh. I'm not that good at this. I didn't even notice that guy right there. Thanks for letting me know. Oh geez, this guy's annoying.
Reloading!
Reloading! So we avoided the machine this time. Apparently. I don't imagine these guys took care of it for me. That'd be kind of beyond their capabilities, and mine, by the way. Maybe whoever would have called it in didn't get a chance. This is pretty chaotic. That'll hold it, yeah. I know, I missed an opportunity to blow some stuff up. 54 bits, not bad. A cigarette lighter, though, was the icing on the cake. Outlaw. Got them all? I think? Maybe? It's pretty dark out. So, we've got the secret lab there, and we've got that. Secret lab. Yeah, that's the objective, and then we have that as well. Not sure where we should go. There's another one. Let's take a look here. Is this the storage facility?
You don't shoot, I won't shoot. Deal?
Okay. Deal? Hi?
Keep them hands where I can see them. What are you doing out here?
mostly getting shot out, or bitten, or chased.
You and me both. Name's Lillian. Lady Nima Cass hired my crew as gun hands. I got left here to watch for Cleo reinforcements. They all got pinned inside, so I can't say as I mind.
What job are you working here, if you don't mind my asking?
Don't mind the asking, but I ain't telling. You want details? Go talk at Miss High and Mighty What's-Her-Name. She's in the labs, pinned down.
Pinned down? Why aren't you helping?
If a whole team of gun hands can't get through Anticleo security, what makes you think I could alone? I ain't paid near enough to be dumb.
So why are we having a conversation instead of a shootout at this point?
I'm sweaty. I got clawed by one of them monsters. I've been in the dirt all day, and I got bugs in places you don't need to know about. I'm on a fucking break. Got a smoke?
Sure, I got you.
Thanks, sister.
Bad day, huh?
I've had better. Lost some things in a dust-up. But I didn't get eaten like some of our crew. Got that going for me.
I'm sorry. Were they friends of yours?
Some of them were okay. You don't get too close in this work. And Dylan, well, ain't no one gonna regret his passing. Least of all his mama. I was near the Raptodon pen when they got loose. Had to set a few to rights. When I got to checking if all my parts were still attached, I realized I dropped my cigarette case.
The first option is a pretty stupid question. I know where this is going. You're busy, but if I fetched it, you'd pay for my trouble, right?
I look busy to you. It's surrounded by pissed off Raptodons. My mama didn't raise no dumbasses. This was a Spacer's Choice commemorative case. Some promo for Founding Day they did back in, I forget the year. Worth decent bits to collectors.
Well, perhaps we'll keep it for our own collection then.
Max. Let's say I managed to nab it. You willing to pay to get it back?
Well, you'd sure as hell have earned it, wouldn't you?
So where did you lose your cigarettes? Or a cigarette case?
An outdoor Raptodon pen yonder, past the main entrance. Well, only knows why they're breeding the damn things.
I'll come around here if I can get a hold of it.
I'd be obliged. Just don't lose any parts trying. Seriously, don't get yourself killed. It's a nice cigarette case, but it's still just a cigarette case.
About that cigarette case.
It's kind of a collectible, like one of them cereal box toys. Well, I don't got all day. Or maybe I do.
Would going inside be a bad idea? Maybe when we get the case. We'll see if we can. Are these takes? Yeah. Alright. So now we got a whole bunch of things to do in this secret lab. Sprats are all over.
Nice of them to put up a sign.
We're just gonna walk in? I mean, it's a secret right on it.
Could be security beyond the main doors. I'll watch your back if you're planning to waltz right in.
Oh no, you think we could find another way in? Just built into the rock here. I notice there's more buildings now. I can't help but notice. Yeah. Next episode, guys. Secret Lab 0027. That's not a doorbell. See you guys in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.